I guess I started running when I was a tot, and ultimately I ended up winning a gold medal for the 800 metres in the Olympics at Tokyo in 1964.
There used to be a time when I used to do a fair amount of running. Now the joints are starting to get a bit creaky, so my wife and I, we do a lot of walking.
We moved to Congleton in 1971. There's a fantastic community spirit. If anything's going on in the town, the townspeople will come and support it.
Well, my wife and I feel very strongly about the health and well-being and the lifestyle of people. And for the last 4 years, we've embarked on a little crusade to try and encourage people to exercise.
We formed a group called Team Congleton 2 years before the Olympic Games in 2010.
After the great success that we had with the Olympics and with the Commonwealth Games, we thought that we should sort of continue with a little activity programme for the town.
We're calling it Congleton's on the Move, subtitled Every Step Counts, with a campaign of walking. People will get into a routine of a healthy lifestyle.
Very few people know that they can get very, very fit just through walking, whether it's with the dog or the family. We just go out for 25, 30 minutes a day, that's all.
I know that there are going to be many worthy causes and many people will be asking for help. We think that we're going to embrace a huge number of people in our project, from the babies in prams right up to old age pensioners. And I think the people of Congleton will benefit. I think the National Health Service will benefit. And I think it's going to make everybody have a fun time.